I am Groot.
Three simple words said by a beloved character that can mean like 100 different things. Sometimes you can say so much by saying so little just based on your emotions. Like, for example, in this story, I play a donkey. Not a talking donkey, but a regular old hee-hawing donkey. Notice when the donkey is sad, hee-haw, angry, hee-haw, distressed, hee-haw, or happy, hee-haw. See if you can tell the difference when you listen to the story, and let me know what you think.